Hey everyone, Casey here. Did you know there's a couple of different ways you can log into your Shopify account? You can work on your store on your computer, and you can log into the Shopify app on your phone or tablet to help build your business. Let's start with logging in from your computer. There are two ways you can do this. First, you can go to the URL of your website and add /admin to the end. If you haven't logged into your store using this device or browser, you'll be taken to this page and asked to enter an email to log in with. Remember to enter the email you signed up for your Shopify store with in the beginning. Then click Continue with Email. Enter your password and click Login. If you have two-step authentication set up, you might need to enter a code for extra security. This code will be sent to your phone or sent to your email, depending on what you initially chose as your second step. Choose your account. And just like that, you'll be logged into your Shopify admin. You can also log into your store by going to shopify.com. Once you're there, click Login in the top right corner. You'll be taken to the same prompt screen as before, where you'll be asked to enter your email. Then type in your password. Again, you might be prompted to enter a code for extra security. Remember, this will be either sent to your phone or sent to your email, depending on what you initially chose as your second security step. You'll be given a list of stores that you've opened under the email address you entered. You'll have some stores listed under active, while others might be under inactive. Inactive stores are ones that you would have opened at one time, but now they don't have a subscription plan. If the store you're looking for is listed under inactive, you'll have to pick a plan to reopen it. If the store you're looking for is not on the active or inactive list, it might be under another email address. To check another email account, click on the dropdown to the right of the Shopify logo, then click Switch Account. Then click Add Account. You'll be taken back and asked to enter a different email and password. Try another email address you might have signed up with for your store. You'll now see a list of stores associated with this email address. If it's not this email address either, continue this process with a new email address until you find it. You need to first make sure you have the Shopify app downloaded onto your phone or tablet from either the Apple App Store or the Android App Store. Once it's downloaded on your device, open it, then click Login. Enter the email address associated with your store, and then enter your password. Just like on your desktop, enter your security code if you have two-step authentication set up. Just like when you log in using your computer, you'll see a list of active and inactive stores connected with the email address that you entered. Select the store you want to enter. And with a few quick steps, you're logged into your store through the app. So, you were able to log in, but you want to log into another one of your stores. How do you switch between accounts? Well, there are two ways to do this. First, go to the top right-hand corner of your Shopify admin and click on your name. Select Stores. You'll be whisked back to the list of active and inactive stores under that email address. You can now select the store you want to open. If the store you're looking for isn't listed, try going back and logging in using a different email address. Second, you can use the store switcher to switch between the stores. Right below the Shopify logo in your admin, go to the Store Switcher. The drop-down menu will show you the list of stores you can switch between. Simply click on the store name you want to switch to. And just like that, you'll be in a totally different store. You can also switch accounts on your mobile phone. To switch accounts using the app, click on Store in the bottom right. Then tap your store name at the top of the screen. Click Add or Remove Stores. Tap the toggle next to your store names to add them as an option to your store list. Go back to see the stores added to the list. To switch to another store, just tap the store name. You'll be taken to the Shopify admin of that store. Need to log in with another email address on the Select Store screen? Click the icon next to the email address you're logged into. You'll then see the option to log into another account. Click it. You'll be taken back to the login screen and shown the option to add account. Now that you're finally logged into your store, it's time to start making sales. Still have questions about logging into your Shopify store? Check out our links below or visit help.shopify.com.